okay? Just when you get into a situation like this, just choose your turns. Like, you can see which side you want to go. That's it. That's good. That's good. Good.
Now some of the snow is going to be loose and crunchy, so keep your tips up. And remember, it might get slogged down. Just be prepared.
There you go. All right, let's do a couple turns right here and take a break. A couple more. This part's not hard yet. You got it.
As long as we keep our speed nice and slow, it doesn't matter if we fall down.
Look at all these treetops you're skiing around. Look at, just look at the mountains, man. What an amazing view. Well, just let's get down there and then we'll see what to do next.
See? This part looked crazy hard and you just right through it. Far so good. See that tall tree by itself? That little one?
See, just ski right up to that and take a break. Sure does feel like we're falling off the face of the earth here.
Doing great.
Super job. No problem. I'm probably in your way right here.
Doing great.
See, this part's not too bad. You're okay. No problem. No problem. Lay flat on your back. Come over here where I'm at. Turn towards me if you can. There you go. You're in control now. All right, I'm gonna get out of your way. Okay. Well, I know. Just come on over here and then turn and let's just go all the way back over. I wouldn't go down here. Let's try to go over closer. Try to go over towards the lift. To the left. Try to get across the left. They look a little smaller over there. All right. Just keep on sliding. Don't do any more turns. Just slide like that all the way across if you can. Just nice and slow. Just go over that, doesn't matter. Try to just keep going straight. You can do it, just keep going straight. That'll work, you don't even have to turn yet. Okay? They're cheering for you.
You need a turn here.
Okay, okay. Don't try to go down there. Come straight across. Don't go down that. That's big. Come straight across. Don't worry about the moguls. Just go straight across real slow.
Doing great. You're doing great. From there, just try to do a straight line. Don't try to do a turn. Just go straight. Now, if you want to turn out here, it's not too bad. There you go. These are a little bit easier here in the middle. Actually, you know what? Oh, perfect, man. You got choices here. Turn or keep going. Up to you. You're in control now. All right. You good? Get on, roll over this thing and then make a turn. Perfect. Perfect, man. That section's not too bad. It levels out there. Let's go ahead and make a couple more turns. Actually, this part's not too bad. You got it, dude. Legs burning. Back's tired. Well, we're on the home stretch. Looks like a big challenge, though. Just take it a couple turns at a time. Or even just go straight across. Looks like if you come to the middle, they might not be too bad. Your choice, sir. You got it. Oh, man, you're going to be ready for that break when you get down there. When you get to the end of those trees, you won't have any more trouble. In fact, I'd say two-thirds of the way to the end of the trees, it stops being hard. But there's a lot more between here and there. We got a long way to go. All right. You can probably go straight a couple of turns here if you want, or you can make this turn quick turn. They're both good options. I'm not counting. They aren't. None of them have been really bad. As long as you still feel good and can get up, they don't even matter. Yeah, see, no big deal. Oh, super awesome. Man's on fire, skiing over rocks. You know it was a rock you skied over, right? You hear it? All right, I would make that turn there and get to the left. It looks like they get deep over the right. Yeah, stay on this half. Oh, that was a rock. Yeah, but those look rough right there. It looks easier over here. I would try to stay over on these. There's more trees over here, but for the next two or three turns, stay on this side. And then after that, we go down there where those guys are, and then we keep on going. And doing great. So go to the left of that little mound down there. Turn, get another turn right here. That's gonna be a nice line, real good. Yep, right past that mound, make another turn. Make this turn, and then after that, it should be pretty smooth. Tough turn though. All right, it's okay. Oh, awesome. You were hitting trees and rocks and everything. Sweet. Looks like you can take that one straight a little ways. It gets easier now, right? Like go like three or four moguls and then you'd be able to turn right back. It looks like you don't have to turn anymore. Go, keep going. There. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. All right. Think about this turn. There you go.
You're on a line now, man. You don't have to make any more turns and you're out. No!
Yeah, I got a rock there.
We're out, man. This is easy from here. You're in control, dude. You made it. Look at that. You did it. That's only half of it, because the first half is even before the lift. Awesome, man. Okay, they're calling us. Let me talk to them on the radio before you go. This is awesome. Stop, Luke. Oh. How was that, guys? Oh, this looks great. All the people are going. All right, this is kind of cool. Little rolls.
Oh.
Awesome. I hope the camera was on for this run, dude, because I've gotten some pretty good shots of you on those. Oh man, that's a big one. Careful. Oh, you're all right.
You're all right.
You're all right. I saw that and I thought, man, this probably wrecked a lot of people today. You all right?
Oh, whoa. Oh,
that was a lot more than I bargained for. We'll get a lap out of that on the video.
That's so scary. I'm
sleeping in the way.
You look at it. Look at that.
That's okay.
I thought this let out sooner.
French mustard, don't they?
Isn't that funny? Heinz mustard's gross. No, I only like French mustard.
All right. To the lift. Yeah, getting near the edge, they're a little bit more manageable. Out in the middle, they are big. There, this bit ought to be pretty good for you.
Oh no.
You'll be all right. He's got them. Those are tough ones too. Okay. Awesome. Woo! Man, you guys had some good ones. Here we go. Probably gonna have to buy another face guard if we want Drew to keep going. Huh? We're gonna need to buy a face guard if we want Drew to keep skiing. All right.
Yeah.
Okay. And I'm off. What? Yeah, okay. Wow.
on my boot. That way, that away.
Yeah, keep going. I was just slowing down for you guys. Videoing you a bit. Okay, here, let's talk. Don't park in the middle.
Okay, so where do I go?
Okay, so this is where I'm gonna turn. I'll go. Nice. Don't go in the middle. If you're gonna stop, get to the edge.
Did you get down the GoPro?
Yeah, the second one I did.
The one where I came up?
I think so. Okay, there's a little jump here next to this rail. Don't hit the rail, and then you can hit that one at the end that we like.
Ready, racer.
One second.
Ready, racer. 3, 2, 1, go.
I was listening.
He didn't say it.
Huh.
Oh, it sucks. I'm waiting to see if you can please.
Now, that one was super easy to get started.
What?
That was a really easy one to get started. Stop here, though. Stop here, Luke. Stop, dude. All right, stay out of the lane in case someone comes fast. Where's mommy going?
Okay.
Okay. Here's a jump here. You see it? Let me go up there and see what it looks like.
No, no, thank you. No, no.
Oh, I'm only going to be able to see their second jumps. Here comes Lukey.
What?
I needed to go faster.
What?
I should have gone faster. I ended up not clearing the jumps very far. All right, let's go.